الحمد لله رب العالمين، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الحمد لله، الحمد لله، الحمد لله. الله gave us life، الله gave us ability، الله gave us strength to obey him, to fast, to pray, to read Quran, to make a lot of dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us, and he will, بإذن الله. As he said in the Quran, after he talked about شهر رمضان, he says, وَلْتُكْمِلُ الْعِدَّةِ, so you will finish the time, the month. وَتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ, and to glorify Allah as he guided you, and basically guided you to the month, guided you to Islam, guided you to fasting. وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ, so you may be grateful. And then he said, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ, and when my servant asks you about me, I'm close. Alhamdulillah, every year, and you are in full and covered by his blessings and by his bounties. And may he makes us every day closer and closer and closer to him. Eid Mubarak.